Oh my, another alien invasion? My god. This is just absolutely insane. Not for me in time between me and the two CPUs, but only for now. Even from the change and everything. This is nerve-wracking. This is as nerve-wracking as hell, actually, though. Oh my god. This is like risky business. When it comes to like how we go, it's actually really, it's actually risky business. Especially by the fact in which you never know what should happen next when it comes to like dice rolls and sequence. Anyways, oh my god, yes. Anyways, I think it was like a 31 in total. CPU name John is all in bank. Snow shredders. So basically, you know, so basically, guys, about snowboard tricks, yeah. Yes. So basically, guys, about snowboard tricks, yes, yes, I want to do them. In this mini game, just trying to go, like, and of course, you know, trying to get a perfect 60. If you get 60, you automatically win. Yes. But why am I speaking too soon? I definitely don't want to turn into a snowball at the end. Yes. I win. And but my victory is actually not meaning victory in this case. Anyways, oh my god. How many spaces is that? And oh my god, I got just enough for the final challenge. So challenge time, if I roll 40 or higher, I win. If I don't, then it's like risky business because a CPU might win. How good is that? Oh, come on! I lost by 4, are you kidding me? And it's just, if that's rigged, definitely not my favorite, to be honest, I can tell you that much. Graphics boost. So, I think CPU jump is long way back. And if there's like a UFO type of thing, Unsurvived may be risky business as well. Loving spaces until the final, until John gets an attempt at the final challenge. So anyways, definitely risky business now, period. Oh yes, John's gonna have to go back once again. Bye bye. He's like unlucky this round of hybrid rollers. This round of hybrid rollers. Really, his luck is definitely like not in his favor. I mean, but of course, I mean, if it's rigged, definitely not rigged in his favor, that's for sure. So yeah, spin cycle aka match me, this is difficult as hell. Oh, come on! This one can be like... It's pretty much goddamn near impossible to win. And that's just really, really bad. And especially when your opponents have a chance on the final challenge. He's like when they win a chance right now. Really, like, complete win a chance, that's for sure. This is so nerve-wracking. I swear to God, it's nerve-wracking. Oh my god. Yes! So winning world didn't even make it. He didn't even get turkey nackies. Even though about that, it unsurprisingly could have been so much worse, if you ask me. Anyway, like, sometimes these dice rolls can be risky business, or definitely like risky business. And apparently he's bursting the whole finger. And apparently John, who's one of the master trolls, has been boosted by Gary. Also, in any case, I have to roll matching numbers. They're 5. It should be risky business. If John ends up being able to actually come all the way towards my space. In this case, though. And unsurprisingly, some of these are definitely quite risky, like riskier than others, I guess I could say. RC Drifters. Oh, I like this game. I like it a lot. I win, like, every time or so against CPU Miis on Master. So yeah, this one is just easy for me at this point. Oh my god, 11 points! Just like symmetrical suits, I won 11 points in RC. And about RC Drifters, is that in the same class as like cases like about symmetrical suits, about 11 points, it's a score that I've gotten. Now I get a shot at the final challenge. Now I get like a second chance at the final challenge. In any case, I have to get 35 or higher. What is that? That's not it for sure. 39, yes! Alright. Haha, I win. And then the final challenge. All that's only like multiple tries. Is well worth it. Also, anyways, TJ's watching this Highway Brothers. Gameplay. Check out my channel. And of course, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.